President Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. congratulated the board passers of the 2023 MedTech licensure exam. The chief executive in a tweet urged the newly passed medical technology technicians to help uplift the nation's healthcare system. Some 4,714 out of the 6,165 board takers passed the licensure exam, while Sidre Mel Flores of Colegio San Agustin was the board top-notcher.